How the fuck did this happen? I left for a minute.
Yeah, you come back and you can be able to revive us.
You're not coming over here.
Just are you a Nightblade?
Kratos. Kratos, I watched that, your so name disappear and then come back alive and died right away.
It's because I came around a corner and two of them just came out of nowhere. They found me and my only option was to either die or jump, so I jumped. Right. I was hoping they'd come with me, but plan didn't work.
Yeah.
No. So I'm trying to stay alive, but nope, there it goes.
And then there was one.
That's it.
So there's all of us are dead?
All of us dead.
Wait. Is there a guy up here? Yeah, wait, no, there's one guy up here still. Oh, no, he's, camping.
Oh, no.
No, there's one guy up here.
Yeah.
Wait, here they come. They're coming your way, dude. Whoever they are.
Yeah, they know we're still up because we haven't reached back.
I should have went inside. Fuck, why did I stay outside? God damn it. I thought they were going to leave, but they were smart.
Oh, none of us have revived, so...
That guy doesn't have a revive that's on the inside? That's alive?
Well, he's still alive. He's still alive, so...
Yeah, we got one alive on the inside.
Yeah, I just got a lot of revives.
Okay. Hellhound, you're a Nightblade, ain't you?
Yeah.
That's one of the best damn Nightblades I ever played with right there, dude. That dude always survived. I think I panicked that time, and we should have just stayed.
Yeah, because I think that guy completely just blindsided us, just looked us over.
I should have waited until he actually hit one of us.
Or he probably just saw us all and was fixing to leave the room, and then we could have all jumped off and, like, slanted our jumps. So we landed on the second. You know what they say, hindsight is 20/20, right?
Never heard of that.
This is good right here. We still got a chance, Hellhound, right on. Hellhound keeps saving our ass.
It was funny because their Nightblade was also there. Yeah. He shot me, I saw him, smacked him, and was like, get off me. I saw him go invisible. When you're Nightblade, do you have the ability to see other Nightblades or no?
No.
You have to have something like a pot or something.
Did I already see?
Gotcha. Okay.
Oh, what happened to that catapult?
Oh,
it
killed him.
Yeah, it might have wasted out. And I'll put another one up, hang on.
This quick break time, real quick. Take a 10-minute, man.
We need to
assist. Then we're gonna get rocking again. If you need to eat a sandwich or take a piss or something, that's the best time. Smoke a bowl, whatever.
Hell yeah.
Hellhound's still at the fucking blood main. It's just
a alright, let me fix this group too.
Man does not give up.
He's fucking waiting.
And then we're gonna go to Eris. Yeah, you right. Oh shit, man. They taking Dragon Claw. We need that. Fuck. And I don't wanna pick on the blues right now. But they keep. Dude, what the fuck is up with them?
It was funny, I left my mic and then I came back and there was this freaking yellow guy camping my body.
Oh, Drake was under attack.
That's funny shit.
While being in the fort? Okay. I just killed another person while being in the fort. Makes sense.
Holy fuck, they're heading towards me, a massive group. Hey, fucking, well, how are they fucking seeing me? That's fucking horseshit.
Night vision goggles, my friend.
I don't know, but fucking... I managed to get around them with my fucking... my abilities.
Who'd you
Someone else got away. Somebody else is up here, up the hill.
Word.
Alright, we just replenish our forces.
Alright, I'm gonna catch up to you guys. Tight.
Take the shit to him.
Now we got a group. What's up, guys?
Holy shit.
Yo, what's up?
And like the whole left side of my screen's full of names.
Do we even have any tanks?
Alright, good
job. Nah, I'm a tank,
still coming.
If I'm by myself, I'm gonna get wrecked.
Push him forward a little bit here.
Is it fucking massive line. This is the biggest line.
fucked. They getting fucked, y'all. Come on. Keep it close.
Keep that bigger
on the crown.
I'd be sitting in the keep. They're gonna be taking this keep. They're gonna take this keep.
No. Yeah, we out here.
No.
Half
you gotta be
of
specific,
them,
brother.
Yeah, come on, come out here with us.
We're moving
come on
high
the
left flank.
You'll see what's
high
going
left
on.
Flank, guys. Move high left. Get on the high ground. Get on the high ground,
gotcha,
guys.
Gotcha, gotcha,
get
man.
On the high ground. Good call. Good call.
Circle around. Circle around. Keep moving left. All right.
If you're in the rear, down. Pick.
There's a guy right here.
Push forward.
Push forward. Push forward. Try to cut him off from behind.
All right, I'm throwing up all here.
Yo, kill these, ballsy ass right guys. Kill these ballsy ass guys right here. Fucking in
good
front.
Job. Oh, I got fucked. Good job,
yeah,
guys.
We're getting it. We're getting it, man.
We're getting it.
Good shit. Hey, I'm
yeah,
hitting
we're
right.
Cutting them down. Hey, everybody go in, dude.
Stun them. Stun them.
Everybody go in. Let's go.
You got a stun. Throw it. There you go. Good job, y'all.
Good fucking shit. Let's go. Fuck yeah, it is.
There we go.
Oh, dude. That worked out way better.
We still got a few more. Push a little hard. There we go.
Storm astronaut for the. Hey, man, I'll catch up with you guys in a second.
Oh, good job. Yeah, kill these fucking stragglers.
Bunch of yellow on the left.
All these dead yellows.
Yeah, a bunch of yellows on the left.
I'm behind us. Behind us. They picked up in the
rear. Yeah, get on crown. Get on crown. Get on crown.
I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Get back
you get on
crown.
You're gonna have shields in 3 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, shields.
This fucking guy, sit down.
Shield.
Let's go.
2K tick, let's go.
Yeah, no kidding.
Alright.
Good
now we know
yeah,
we
dude,
work.
That's a,
that fight.
We're
yeah.
a fucking beehive right
yeah.
now. Let's
yeah.
fucking go.
I wouldn't want
to. Oh, here goes another straggling motherfucker over here.
I'm kinda scared of this group. I might just leave.
Dude, I'm super scared of this group.
We could
dude.
Take Blue Road back with this group.
Probably, yeah, man. Y'all got Siege? Anybody need Siege?
I got Siege.
I got some Siege.
Just remember, stone is for the wall, fire is to get. Fire is for the foot soldiers, alright? You wanna aim?
Hold on, where you
go? Probably wanna.
Bro, I got stone for days. I'm wall for days, so whatever
yes,
y'all need.
You're also gonna
need
fire too. Hey guys, stay focused.
I got ballistas for that.
Right on.
Guys, stay focused. Look where your crown's
yeah.
at.
Everyone's
pushing
back
away.
On crown,
yeah.
Back on crown, dude.
Crown has,
fall back,
crown
fall
has
back.
Troops.
Crown's got about 20 right now.
Fall back. Yeah, right. fall back.
Alright.
They're coming
they're
in from the
skill. Man, I killed 20 of
there's,
Templars.
That's right.
The west of Eris. West of Eris, they're coming in.
Go where these fuckers keep coming from.
West of Eris.
Thank you, West Eris. Get on crown.
West of Eris.
Gotcha.
I tighten it up because they big. Get on me, dude.
They're saying
hobby
right,
power.
I'm finna run up to the steps and throw all heals. Come on. Charge
they were saying that, but then our Zerg came, so maybe they'll change their mind.
Are you
yo,
guys
hop in the tower. Yeah, hop in the tower, bro. Let's hop in
no,
the tower.
No, man, I didn't. Said, come to the steps, yo. Come on crown, dude. We gotta.
Wow. Fucking game crash. How much shit's going on?
AD and the watchers channel.
Follow, yep.
Yeah, that's but why you want to go the opposite way or shut up, kid.
Yep, if you don't want
to
run
he
to
draws
everybody.
A lot of attention. That's the only thing about him.
Yeah.
Yep. You gotta be a hard ass to roll with that dude.
A lot of people just hate him in general.
Or Philly or some shit like that.
Yeah, a lot of people hate him.
Yeah, dude. Dude, honestly, he sounds like a fat kid, but he's not at all. Like, I could
have
sworn
yeah,
he is
you
some
would
fat
think.
Kid.
Hey, we got somebody in the tower. Again.
I'm probably gonna die.
That's fine. Secret where I see you.
I'm going down.
Yeah, right. I'm dead.
Alright, just come on the bridge. Come on the bridge and let
and
him.
He's fucking humping me. Okay. Alright, level 34. Level 34 teabagging me. That makes
okay,
they
got him off of Sejanus, so we're gonna go back.
Oh, they are. They're coming from behind you
guys.
Yeah, if you can res me, that'd be
tight. We have a whole group for it.
Here's a yellow.
Yeah, bring the group and fuck those guys up.
No, that's
all.
That's our mission right now. Get off your horse. That's right.
I'll stay down
bitch.
Here until you guys can come.
I was looking for a Ford camp spot, and they fucking
ventured
dick me.
The NIG. What even is that?
You fucked
dude,
him
up,
yo. You fucking, that was some 300 type shit right there.
This is 300. This is, dude, this is a big group, man. We could,
We do, though. There's
we should
battle.
Just
there's
go to Sejanus, man. You think we should
there's
just go
battle,
to Sejanus?
Just went away at Sejanus. We're just
going to take Sejanus.
Just go to Sejanus.
Let's do it.
Yeah, we could, I think we could do some damage, man. Hey, hang on. First, anybody need siege?
Thank you for the revive.
Yo, what are the chances of my food and my fucking batteries running out at the same time?
Alright, the oil is down.
Okay, pay
attention,
that's fucking
guys.
Stupid.
The oil is down. I'm on this long ass low screen, y'all.
Yeah, low. Dude, I'm turning my bounty in a bunch of TP there, but my net's been fucking up on the way there.
I reckon I'll
I'm gonna reset. After I load in this time and die, I'm gonna reset. Cause
I'll be waiting this for us in here and here.
Alright, finally fucking loaded in.
Where the fuck is everybody?
Yeah, let's all just fucking here.
I bet we're
fucking
on
the load screen.
Yeah, I just fucking.
Yeah, let's all here.
We're stuck in it.
We should totally take Black Boot.
We just took that shit. We couldn't keep it because it wasn't enough. But, I mean, this is a good group to keep it.
Oh, you did take it? Nice.
Yeah, we just took it and they took it back, yeah.
Does anybody need siege? I can put up siege again,
right,
but
cool.
I will give you siege if you need it.
Kerber's got siege on deck.
For free. Free siege.
Not, you know what? Yeah, he's right because it takes him a lot of time to pack all that siege up when he throws it out.
Yeah, it's easy to have it yourself.
I would rather give it to you for free because I'm going to fucking make the AP up and I don't give a fuck.
Yep. And it helps us all out.
What's a few AP between mates, you know?
Yeah, dude, now I've got 530, dude. What the fuck do I care
Holy
if I give
shit.
You a fucking treb, you know?
Yeah, steer clear of Sejanus. Make sure y'all steering clear of Sejanus.
Yeah, we learned our lesson. Nah, I'm fine.
You got an enemy werewolf chasing you, just so you guys know.
word.
Great.
Dude, let's turn around.
Where are these people people losing health?
We're just falling.
Off that, it's yeah, falling. Jumping off the hill.
Yeah. People are trying to do 720s up the hill, and it's just costing them.
Yeah, costing them their life, for sure.
I'm actually gonna do it right here. Just because.
I die. Hope you die
I'll
when
rest
you do
here.
It.
I'm really hurt. Do you see that? Less than half health. That's tough.
Nobody has siege shields ready, so if you guys get
somebody
a shower,
watch
you're
door.
Fucked.
I had a sneaky motherfucker fix the door while we was in here ramming
that,
away one day.
We should do that. That's
sly, that is. I like that.
That's smart, yeah.
I'll pay that.
One
I'll
fucking
that.
Guy, dude, played us like a fucking fiddle.
Watch in front door.
Well, the door looks
good
like
he's done. Good shit.
We're good on the front
you
door.
Your Xbox on top of...
What?
Everybody
play your own. Ball kits, man.
Yeah,
we gotta
camp up. We right here. We can blood spawn. It's not
we
under siege. Let's go push these fuckers.
The mill side.
I'm ready when you are, man.
Alright, y'all ready to jump
mine
off and get
side
these hoes?
Having a siege.
Hey, if we're going, let's do it.
Alright, let's wipe these dudes right now.
Yeah,
wipe them.
Let's
right.
go.
Come
let's
on.
Go. Let's go.
Good thing we have a camp up there, so when I die, I can just
are
fucking come
back. Are you serious?
Right
I ran out of fucking cake right now.
Yeah, they're falling
camp.
Back
there's
to
a
the
Ford
fucking
camp,
run.
Yeah. There's another Ford camp.
Holy shit! Look at all of them.
Where's the camp? Kill it.
They reproducing like crazy.
It's on the
yeah, we need help repairing this fucking wall.
Fucking hamsters.
What the fucking flip?
Yo, I feel like I'm fighting by myself.
I'm right behind you.
I just wired.
Oh, okay. I'm like
oh,
shit. There you go. A Dragon Knight jumped in front of me. Now I feel better. I got all heals going out.
Yeah, look at all that points. Fucking meat sack inside that shit. Fucking up here. Fucking.
Somebody took it from me.
Just let you guys know. You can't.
You don't
somebody took
me.
It.
If you didn't know this.
Somebody took it. We're going to have to stack up on the door. Come on, stack.
Dude, we're fucking taking
you
this
you can't
one
run out,
here.
You dumbass. We already took it. He tried to run out the door. That dude was desperate, man. He was like, I gotta get out of here.
Take the farm next. Kamikaze. Take the farm.
Cat, get out the way.
Bitch. Alright, that siege is down.
Real cat?
Yeah. I mean, that fucking camp is down.
I think.
Yeah.
Anybody ever have the joy of a wired controller and having a kitten in the house at the same time?
I don't.
That is a fucking nightmare.
It's knocked my Xbox over before. It's not good.
Yeah, the fucking cat's on my Xbox right now.
Nah, dude. I like back in 360 when I had it upright, my cat knocked that shit
right here
right
for
over. I see it.
Hey, I'm playing Black Ops 1 with Formless Carton, and I just hear.
Hey, Cody, come get up.
And yeah, I hear.
Dude,
no, Darkstar.
Yeah.
And then it cut off.
Fucking waking the cunt out of him. We're gonna get a right angle on
it. Fucking love it, dude. God damn it.
It's a 3NAG up west. Farm
yeah, you side. Sound like you're about. You love Gary the Goat. Because I love Gary the Goat.
Running towards the mill.
I'm leaving this group because there's a fucking spy here.
No, there
isn't. Oh, really?
No, ain't no spy.
Yeah, there is.
We wouldn't have got this far if it wasn't.
Who is? Do you know?
It's like, oh, yeah.
I don't know who it is. It's the quiet one.
Right,
that's the quiet one.
Yeah, he wouldn't be saying shit.
It's not.
Fucking lightning strikes, whatever you got that'll fucking drop them to their knees and make them sit in that oil. And we can hold this shit for a long time like that.
Look at them, they look like fucking ants.
Yeah, it's a bunch of them, dude.
From way up here, right?
Make sure you got some oil so you can get ready to pop it up.
Ow, holy shit, I got hit.
I got fucking knocked off. From 360
they doing the front door.
What?
Let me guess, these fucking assholes couldn't get their shit together. Right,
so if,
to
wait
get
a minute.
Road back.
Aw, oh, man.
What a bunch of fucking
somebody dudes. Get outside that keep. Somebody get a camp up if
it's
you
over.
Can. If, you, if you're a Nightblade, you can get away,
it's
get
over.
Out of here.
It's over.
Over
there.
Man.
Yeah.
Good job, man. Yeah. They didn't make
game.
A push.
No, we,
these motherfuckers got imp.
Yeah. Nah.
We
nah.
was holding them from Emperor. Yes, they got it. If they capped this keep, they got imp. Are you serious? Blue and red.
Yeah.
Are you serious right now, dude?
You know that shut up kid? You know, I seen this Dorito Island kid. What he does is he fucking gets to a siege area and he starts putting up oil. Like out in the field, so they can't do anything. But when he does that, he'll put like 8 oils up, right? And he'll like that stops us from putting stone traps up because
yeah,
that maxes
yeah.
out a siege.
Yeah.
So he's fucking boosting for fucking probably.
Yeah, that.
Yellow right now.
That's
good for him.
He's not boosting for yellow. What he's doing is boosting for. Emperor. He got Emperor last fucking ride
yeah.
around.
Dorito Island.
Why doesn't he fuck off to another server then?
He's dog shit.
He's boosting AP.
Him, and, who was that? Him and some other guy.
Shut up, kid.
Look at these fuckers still all up in Dragon Claw. Blue kills me, man.
I'll be back. I got a bunch of players teabagging me, so I'm just gonna take a break and let them fucking waste their time.
Good job. For the pack. Take that dick for the pack.
That fiery loop they shoot at you, what the fuck is that? That is so fucking, like, hacked. That sucks.
I'd say, yeah, the animation cancelling, dude. With a heavy attack with a fire staff.
Yo, they not even putting up siege, dog.
They just keep fighting.
There's only five siege still at Drake.
Yeah,
well,
I got
so
a fire
a really
staff,
small
and
group.
That doesn't do that.
That's a small
oh,
group.
It could be that,
there,
reach
that, kill
that
shit.
Destructive reach or whatever it's called.
Oh, yeah, it's a fuckload.
Does it knock you on your ass?
It, man. It's, I've seen a yellow one that it faces the other way. It's
well,
like
y'all know
a
we
sonic
can,
pulse.
You know we could go to Farragut and ride behind these fools on the mine. lot of randoms holding busy up front.
That would be fun, eh?
But it's way too many of us. I mean, of them.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
There's so many of them that will get crushed. Yo, we gotta get down to Drake Low. They got six of them now.
We're like,
and they taking the farm at Farragut right
now.
We're
in a hard place right now.
Oh yeah.
Like we can't make up a mind of what to fucking protect.
But like, we were down there for maybe an hour, or close to an hour at Alicia. Like, what else doing in that hour while we would like distract? There's nothing happening.
Jacking each other off.
Yeah, like they all probably was just sitting around talking, you know?
Yeah, I hear you.
Well, we fucking actually.
Oh, wow.